Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, now we are going to do a chapter based on alkynes. So what are alkynes and what are the general formula? Before that, we have studied about the chapter alkanes and alkenes. So what is alkynes? Is it related to that? Let us talk about it. So now we are going to do a topic on what is alkynes. So basically, alkynes are the aliphatic unsaturated hydrocarbons that should contain at least one carbon-carbon triple bond. So it is much more good to understand that is the alkynes are basically aliphatic, and we know we have discussed about this earlier also that aliphatic are the one which are basically the straight chain or branch chain, but they are not forming a basically a circular form of chain, or we just see in like benzene. So therefore, they are not a cyclic hydrocarbon. They are basically aliphatic hydrocarbon, and that makes them to basically known as unsaturated hydrocarbon if it contains carbon-carbon triple bond, and that is the reason that they are called to be alkynes. So talking about the first example of alkyne and the simplest one, that is this is basically ethyne, and as we could see that there is a carbon-carbon triple bond between the two carbon atoms, and that is the reason it has been called as alkyne, or the name of this is ethyne. And one thing you will observe is that it ends with the suffix YNE, and in alkyne also it ends with YNE. So making this to be called as an alkyne and having a carbon-carbon triple bond. But now let us talk about the general formula. The general formula of alkynes are it has been represented by CnH2n-2. So where the N means number of carbon atom of that particular hydrocarbon. So if we apply this formula or this general formula to the alkene or to the alkyne that we have basically, that is a CH triple bond CH, and if we consider that the total number of carbon in this case is 2, therefore N is equals to 2. And if we apply this formula in this case, so therefore we could get, instead of N, we will apply 2, and for which this would be converted into 2 into 2, basically 4, 4 minus 2, basically 2. So that is the reason that we could see that if a carbon consists of hydrocarbon consists of 2 carbon atom, and it has it has been following the general formula CnH2n-2, then that would be called as basically an alkyne. So therefore, even though if we write the structural formula by looking at the carbon-carbon triple bond is present when we write it or when we represent it in a structural formula, we get to know that it is an alkyne. But even though if we have a molecular formula like C2H2, and if that has been suited to the general formula, that is CnH2n-2, then even that would be called as an alkyne. So this was the general formula, but the alkynes are being divided into basically two parts, we could say, just like the alkenes, it was been divided into two parts like alkadienes and that is alkatrienes. So similarly here also, so this was the one which in which we have got to know that there was only one carbon-carbon triple bond, but yes, there are many molecules that will consist of more than one carbon-carbon double bond. So talking about the first one, that is when we are discussing about the alkadienes, so in that case, what we are going to get that it should contain at least two carbon-carbon triple bond. So in this case, this is the molecule that we have, and it consists of basically two carbon-carbon triple bonds, that is over here. So therefore, generally, it has been called as alkadienes. It is ending with YNES or YNE, so that is the suffix, the suffix of the alkynes, and since it consists of two carbon-carbon triple bond, and hence it is mentioned as di. So similarly, we could also get a molecules that consist of three carbon-carbon triple bonds. So even that would be called as alkatrienes. So therefore, I would represent it in this manner so as make you understand that is this is the molecule that we have, and in this molecule we could see that there are three carbon-carbon triple bonds, that is 1, 2, and 3, making this to be called as, that is alka primes. So you know, this is a type of alkyne that we have also got to know here. So the name of this would be the one that we are going to study in IUPC, a separate lecture which is based on the IUPC nomenclature of an alkyne. So here also we could say in this manner, that is the total number of carbon atom here in this case is basically 6. So according to the alkane, if we follow, then this would be called as hexane. But this is not an hexane, it consists of carbon-carbon triple bond, and moreover it is present on the position number 2, and you could see on position number basically 4. So therefore the name of this would be hexa, that is 2,4 DIYME, that is the suffix would be of the alkyne. And similarly we could predict the IUPC name of this also. So these are the alkynes and the types of alkyne along with its general formula. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have understood this video very clearly, and you share this video with your friends, and just don't forget to subscribe Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.